Hello and welcome to CarandBike.com. This is the second day of the Auto Expo 2020 and we are here again at the MG Motor India stand. This right here is the MG Hector Plus, the 6 and 7 seater version of the SUV. Today with us is only the 6 seater version of the SUV and right now we won't be able to see the interior of the car, but based on whatever we can see right now, this will get new upholstery and some other changes to the interior trim. The rest of the exterior of course is very similar to the existing model except for this additional new badge that says Hector Plus, and the wheels are same. The rear bumper is new, the wheelbase remains the same, and MG has managed to put three rows in this. This is of course the first three row SUV also from the company. Visually there are certain changes that we can talk about here, especially the front section of the car. All that bling that was in the MG Hector is now toned down. The chrome bezel around the grille is gone. It's plain, clean, glossy black grille. The DRLs are new. You get like twin setup right now. Even the headlamps are new. And the cladding, the excessive cladding that you saw in the regular Hector is gone. That is more of body colored panels right now. I would say that this looks much more nicer, much more premium than the regular Hector and much more classy. Of course, as we said, MG will be launching this SUV later this year in the second half of 2020, somewhere around June or July. And that is when we get to know more about the SUV, its features and the price as well.